I'm gonna need someone to help me. I'm gonna need somebody's hand. I'm gonna need someone to hold me down. I'm gonna need someone to care. I'm gonna rise and shake my body. I'll start cooling out my hair. I'm gonna cover myself with the ashes of you. And nobody's gonna give a damn.
Happy Monday! Got my workout done, and right when I was finishing up, Cherokee woke up. So she's awake now. Love it when that happens. I'm doing some stuff around the house. It's gonna be a good Monday and a good week. This week starts off the first day of the second month of my workout program, Hammer and Chisel. It starts off the training for the 5K I'm running in a few weeks. And it starts off my No Sweets Challenge with my friend. And there was something else. Oh, the day one of my current accountability group. So it's a good day because a lot of stuff is getting kicked off and I'm really excited about that. Okay, that chicken catching ordeal was a massive fail. because I was going to catch the chickens one at a time and put them in the other pen one at a time, and then they all got out. So I had to wrangle and fandangle all of them in to the pen. Uh-oh. Did you break Mama's bag holder? You did? That's naughty. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She says, uh-oh, now. Josh said it to her the other day. He went, uh-oh, and she looked at him and did, uh-oh. 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 So, she did it for her daddy for the first time. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I've been doing a little bit of beach body work, and Miranda and Dot, and I can't see, just got back. They spent the weekend with, well, Clint. And Miranda got me these shirts made. It says, do it for the vlog. Oh my gosh, and she got me this one too. Isn't that awesome? I'm so excited. Thanks, Miranda.
You're welcome.
Welcome back.
Oh, thanks. Glad to be back in my own home.
I don't know. In my home. This is your home, Miranda. This is your home.
Hey, Yo.
What?
Apricots. You got apricots.
I didn't know what you meant. What do you have? Get a chair. Hey, okay, I don't know why I said that, but
hey,
welcome to the vlog. I just got done running. Miranda walked like 200 miles with Cherokee.
I walked about 800 steps.
Miranda walked a lot with Cherokee in the stroller, and Dot ran with her, if you see her up there.
Let's do the game. Hey, Dot.
And we got back to camp, and old Dancer has made her way all the way to our house. Hey, Dancer.
She looks better.
You think so? Okay, good. Dot, how far did you run? Oh my gosh. Okay, stop. Now walk slow motion. Slow motion like you're in space. Oh my goodness. Wow! And I'm training for the race, and I actually pushed myself today, and I'm pretty proud of my little pace, because I have not been running at all. And I ran a pretty good pace, and it's my first run. And our hawk is doing pretty good. I think it's about time for us to let her out. It is that time of the year again, where we are pretty much at the soccer fields every night. And I am watching a baby tonight with Cherokee. They're gonna have a little play date. And Josh is gonna help his dad coach. What's the age group?
I think it's Jess's team.
It's his little brother's team. But it's fun being at the soccer field, so. Hey!
Hello. There goes the balloon again.
All right, Kelly. Help her figure out how many she might need. You got
it. Oh my goodness. Best friends forever. Ew.
Charlie, are you having fun with the balloon?
Look at her teeth. She's got teeth.
She
what? How many months is she again?
She's 11 months.
11 months. Charlie is 11 months. Cherokee is 9.
The guys where I work actually just got a aluminum welder. So,
can you see yourself?
Wow.
Hi.
Oh my goodness.
Doing school work.
Don't want to.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a special treat for you tonight. I'm gonna call my friend Ollie up here to sing to you ladies.
We are home from the soccer fields. Cherokee was extremely tired, so she is already asleep. Granted, it is like 8:30, almost 9. Apparently, Miranda had to go full redneck on the dogs.
Little tiny shovel, boots that don't fit.
Hello.
Wait, you put boots on?
There's some boots out there. Yeah, I'm gonna trample in the mud. So I was like, Dot,
get your boots. Get your boots, girl.
So grab me the shovel and go fight some feral animals. Remy.
Put that shovel on his boots and I was like, she had to get the dogs away from Dancer so that they wouldn't attack her. So she beat the dogs with a shovel.
I don't know, beat them, I just swung it. Maybe clipped a couple brows.
Camp life's done you good, Miranda.
Made me brave.
Sure. Hey, Dot, how'd your first soccer game go?
Good.
How many times did you score?
Four.
Four?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
say
my.
Four score.
And 70 more.
No.
No. She's like, I'm having none of your bowl today, but...